India Craft Week 2018 is a celebration of the crafts of India and a salute to the craftsmen and artisans who devote their entire lives in developing and preserving the rich heritage of this country and across the world too.
In India, in a land which is so diverse with the beauty of fur painting, Pichwai, Madhubani, Pahari miniature, I think we have amazing stories. These stories that travel with us and stay with us.
I did not expect something of this scale, and I'm really happy that in these 2 years, this is about 300 times bigger than it was last year. They really deserve.
Good evening. It is a special privilege of the GMR Group to organize the India's first Craft Week together with Craft Village. I hope this platform to provide an opportunity to bring craftsmen and artisans and designers, the whole crafts of fraternity together.
Family of Asia Pacific region expresses its pleasure and pride in having among its members one of the youngest and most active handicrafts organizations.
Or the fez pochta hai kisi shakhs pas hunar ki shakl mein to usme barkat paida hoti hai.
And I think this is the greatest luxury that any Indian designer can have, is to be able to manufacture these sort of numbers. You cannot do this anywhere in the world.
So as an artist, we need to have the childlike ability within us, and that is for sure is going to make us, even professionally also, better artists, better designers, or I would say better craftsmen. And that is where I would really say the craftsmen, they are inherently better artists because they get to learn it at a very, very early stage than when designers train.
Actually, for the karigar, every piece is unique. Every piece is according to their mood of which color dhaga to put, which motif to put. They are all, in a way, their own designers in their traditional mold.
In under 3 years, you have taken a dream to a mission and then to a movement. And I'm sure that this is going to go places. Let us give a big round of applause to this.
I've taken this initiative to tell the world the good stories untold.